All right, we're sitting right near the Hudson River on a bench on the Upper West Side of New York. We just from Manhattan, and we just went to Absolute Bagels. This is a bagel with scallion cream cheese. I saw this place on a lot of lists, best bagels in New York. My God. It's like very thinly crispy on the outside, yet soft on the inside. It's dense. How do you like yours? Sorry, I can't aim with this.
Pretty good. The cream cheese is really good.
Perfect clear blue sky too. Cloudless. Which helps because it's gonna be in the 30s today. Well, this is definitely the warmest place we've been in. We are in basically a greenhouse. Get that over to our table now.
Alright, water. That's cold water, lovey love on the block. That's good.
You scared me, sir. Oh, he's on a mission. Look how close you got to me. Wow, how brave. Oh, I don't have food. I would give it to you if I did. Are you gonna follow me? Look at the cool bridge. You gonna follow me? Yeah? Follow me. Hello. These squirrels have no fear. This is like the tallest tunnel I've ever seen. We're almost caught up with Yasha. I still haven't taken the mask off. I don't need to have this on. But it's warmer with it on. Josh is somewhere wandering around, and I think we're going to meet up with him soon. We're going to cross paths. Such a legendary sight right here. Another legendary sight right over here. We found a Yasha.
I was just sending you a picture to the nerd.
Yeah, that's glorious. You got like the best seat in the whole park.
I know, I was waiting for a couple of ladies to get out of here and I had to guess it.
Nice.
Guys, white or red? Stop filming. You and me. Just
I'm gonna try to eat this while walking. We'll see how that goes. Battery Park is where we're gonna be in a minute, on one of those ferries. There's a Statue of Liberty. It's way off there in the distance. I got through the airport line quicker.
Attention please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Miss Ellis Island. Please let me have your attention for a brief safety announcement about this vessel.
There's no way to eat this sandwich without it just completely falling apart and making a mess everywhere. So I'm gonna have to use utensils. Can't really tell, but it's like greenish blue, and there's a little bit of Times Square in there.
If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York.
And we're even higher, but the windows go all the way to the floor, so I'm not gonna go anywhere near that. I'm just gonna chill right here. I can just let Eric take pictures. But this is what the inside of the highest part of the inside of the building looks like. Oh, 90 years. Happy birthday. It's really lovely in here.
This is like, this is a good, like, yeah. Everybody can get a slice if they want.
Oh, okay.
Is that cheese on them?
I'm guessing not.
These are big slices.
It's nuts.
No, there's no cheese on it. Like I'm saying, it's literally just made of dessert. It's not like pizza plus chocolate.
That's what, okay, that's what I'm like. I'm still,
yeah,
I'm still
no.
trying to get this idea of like, but it's still pizza. I love it. It must have cheese on it.
I mean, it's just the pizza dough with...
like, that is pretty cool. Yeah,
I love marshmallow. That's okay, it?
It's really hot, so I'm
going to
wait the same.
Body 2. Yo.
I think I'm doing the second one that she said.
It's also a lot of fun.
It's just like, oh, can I answer it for you? Huddle up.
And then someone chooses wrong, and everyone gangs up. You were the one that thought of that one. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Was your spaceship one this one? Cloak?
Yes, it was. See, it's a Star Trek, that's
yes,
why.
That's what I figured, cloaking.
I was speaking cloak for a moment. I was really thinking cloak for a moment, but I was like...
That's what I was like, let me test
that. Background in there.
Nicest movie theater I've ever seen. Let's see Eternals.